I really do love, I love all Christmas music, really. But this is one of my favorite ones, so I'll share a little story with you after this, but I hope you enjoy it. Just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, with every Christmas card I write, may your days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be white. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, with every Christmas card I write, may your days be merry and bright, and may Christmases be white. So, story about white Christmases. I love snow. I grew up in northern Alabama and have lived in Nashville now for the past 20 years. So I don't get to see snow a lot. And I had never seen a white Christmas before. And it was the year 2010, and my brother had passed away in February of that year, so it was a tough year. There was a lot of firsts for the family, all the holidays and everything, and I'll never forget Christmas morning. It snowed in Alabama, and it snowed like 8 or 10 inches, and it was the most beautiful snow I'd ever seen, and we just all kind of felt like that was my brother's way of kind of looking down on us, saying everything's going to be all right. And it was, I just remember that was just such a beautiful snow. And my first ever white Christmas. And that's been the last one, my first and last white Christmas. So anyhow, if you love snow, I hope you get a white Christmas. And if you don't like snow, because I know there's some of you that have to deal with it a lot more than others. So if you don't like the snow, then I hope it goes easy on you for Christmas. But anyhow, I wanted to wish you all a very Merry Christmas. Thank you and a Happy New Year. And may all